Hey guys, in this video I will show you how to install CyanogenMod 12.1 on UEureka running stock Android. So yesterday I got my UEureka and it was running on stock Android KitKat 4.4.4. And after using for 10 minutes I got bored. So I'm sharing that method with you guys. So first of all, download a zip. The direct link will be in the description box below. You can download from there. After that, extract that zip. And now switch off your phone. After it's switched off, press the volume up button and connect the USB cable. Your phone will boot into the fast boot mode. Now go to the folder where the files were extracted and click on the flash file. From time to time, it will ask you to press any key on the keyboard. So just press any key to proceed further. You can press the spacebar also. And in the middle of the process, it will say you to press volume up on the phone. So just press volume up. And in the ending, it will say press any key. So just press any key and the window will close. Now you can disconnect the cable and the phone will reboot automatically. The phone will take 10 to 15 minutes to start up for the first time in the Cyanogen OS. So please be patient. So as you can see, it's booted now. So first impressions, Cyanogen OS is buttery smooth. Everything is working great, Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, call quality is superb. The Cyanogen OS is far better compared to the stock Android that was given in this phone. Time for some notes. If you are getting a waiting for device error, then I will leave a link to a video in which you can easily fix it. It's a driver issue, so it can be easily fixed. Yes, you can use this method in Eureka also, but not in Euphoria. I will make a different video on that. Yes, you will get OTA updates in future as we have applied the official CyanogenMod 12.1. If your Eureka Plus is stuck at U logo, you can use this method to fix it. It took me 4 hours to make this working method, so a like, comment, share will be appreciated. And as always, click the red subscribe button if you don't want to miss any useful videos.